And we're back.
Here. One more day in Hollywood Studios.
Hollywood Studios.
One more day. It's our last day in Hollywood Studios. So we decided to Genie plus it up.
Ooh, we plused it today.
Yeah, we slept in. Well, sort of slept in. We got up at 7 to get Slinky.
Had a heart attack because that wasn't working. But yeah. Whatever. I purchased it last night at midnight.
And then we got all the things. So we got Slinky Dog. We got Mickey and Minnie's. And we have... What's the third one we have?
The third one.
Oh, Toy Story Mania.
Mania.
So we're going to hit all three of those. Might try and sneak one more in here at Studios before we hop over to Animal Kingdom. So let's go. I gotta know, when can we do this again?
All right, it's 1:30 in the afternoon. We're just getting into the park. I bought Genie Plus last night after midnight, which you can do, so we were raring and ready to go this morning. But in classic fashion, the first time it gave me for Slinky Dog was 8:30 a.m.
We didn't want that early.
No, if we're coming in at 1.
So we had to keep refreshing.
And then it failed out, and oh gosh, I just hate Genie Plus. There really is nothing worse than what they've done. But
we have a 1:30.
We have a 1:30.
90 minute wait.
Yep.
We're walking right in.
Here we go.
Nothing can stop us now. We're gonna make it happen. Let's make a ride. We'll spend that day in the countryside.
Good times are here to stay. We'll get away and have a perfect picnic. We'll sing a song. And absolutely nothing will go wrong.
All right, these guys in front of us just had their timer going. And to this point, it was 1 hour and 50 minutes. That's 1 hour, 50 minutes. Granted, you're already technically on the ride, so I wouldn't count that within the quoted wait time, but the 120 minutes that we saw originally posted before was, that's probably right.
Welcome aboard, folks.
Do it!
Woo-hoo.
Posted 120 minute wait. Ooh, that was really worth it today. What do you want to wait for? The front?
Yeah.
Alright, we're waiting for the front. Left the land of the toys, traveled to a far-off planet of Batuu. We're supposed to have a Midway Mania, but it's down. Rock and Roller's down today, so we got an Experience Anything Lightning Lane. When you get the gift horse, you don't look it in the mouth. You head on over to Smuggler's Run. All right, 145 minute standby.
That's crazy. Oh, Wally wants to pilot the Falcon with Daddy.
Yep. You're gonna crash again? I'm being the right pilot this time.
Yeah.
Oh, dear Wally, what'd you do?
Okay, third time's a charm, people. Sublight engines to 20%.
Oh. Oh. Oh, no.
hunk of junk.
Biggest hunk of junk, no, fastest hunk of junk in the galaxy. Well, that was well worth it.
What a fine looking group of flying professionals.
They're on the left. Move your stick to fly right and left.
Piloting today. We got two coaxiums and we got the thing. We shot the big thing down.
The Star Destroyer.
The Star Destroyer. I've never had that happen before. That was awesome. Word of advice, if you have a little pilot, have them sit on the left because it's left and right versus the right pilot is up and down, but down is up and up is down. And Wally did so much better piloting this time being left to right because he could comprehend it. So, pro tip.
Well, in celebration of our victory on the Honda Onaka Transport, we're gonna go get ourselves a blue milk here at the milk stand.
All right, celebratory blue milk. Well, I give a cheers to Daddy for an awesome run on the Falcon. Ah, that was awesome. Daddy's might have a little something extra in it.
The rum drifts to the top.
All right, well, that storm behind us is moving in, so we are moving out. We're gonna head over to Animal Kingdom, see if we can get into Nomad Lounge. And we have a
555
for Navi River Journey, so we're gonna head over there. But this is our last time in Hollywood Studios on this trip.
And for a while.
And for a while. We don't know when we're gonna be back.
Yep.
So. Bye, Hollywood Studios.
See you real soon.
See you real soon. You say see you real soon? I know, it's kind of bittersweet, but we'll be back. Just don't know when yet.
Well, we have left the world of Batu. We're back here in Hollywood. On our way now over to Animal Kingdom. First ride is here in Dinoland. Wally wants to do dinosaur, but not in the first row. I get that.
This is a T-Rex tube. Can you hold out your arm like that?
Hold it
way
out.
Look at that.
Oh. See, that is your whole arm.
That's one tooth of a T-Rex. Can you believe it?
Wally, you okay with dark places and scary dinosaurs?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, that worked out well. We had booked this from Hollywood Studios. Or did we do? We did this one here.
In the car.
In the car on the way over. That's right. Well, it would appear I'm going to get hit by an asteroid.
It's going to be so fun. Not in the front this time. The front was too scary.
Too scary. We're in the back.
Not like that ride.
We do not like dinosaurs.
Front or back, it's
neither do these people.
I do lots of like tears
it.
On us.
I do like it.
You do like it?
But not. If they can get into that part, that will get to me.
Yeah.
That's that if they can get into that part.
All right. Well, there's a special treat I want to get Wally here.
And the 50th celebration, making it brilliant.
Look at that, buddy. That looks amazing. What do you think? So good, huh? You've been wanting a premium bar this whole trip, and this is a pretty special one. It's pretty cool.
Yum. Oh, really good. It's like kind of blueberry. Really, really good.
It's
definitely
really
recommend if you want like a special Mickey and premium bar. It's the way to go. It's at Drinkwalla right across from Yak and Yeti.
Yep.
Yum.
Well, good timing to be seated at a lovely couch here at Nomad Lounge.
I don't know if there's a better place to ride out a Florida thunderstorm than the Nomad patio. This is like magical.
Okay, it's gotten so bad they've closed the curtains.
Water is coming in.
This is a great place to be.
Because
it's so cold inside. It's cold. It's so cold inside. Yeah. Yeah.
Plus, there's ambiance.
Oh, there's so much. Well, there's so much ambiance.
You see the ambiance? Yeah.
And Nomad Lounge shares a hallway with Tiffin's. Make sure you come over here. Check out all the pictures from their expedition as they were planning Animal Kingdom. There's some amazing pictures and amazing Disney artifacts. Got the Pride Rainbow Cocktail. We'll talk about all the ingredients as soon as she's done taking her picture. Molly got Blue Powerade with a little bit of Sprite. Because he's bougie, like he's used to his daddy making him drinks. All right, hold up your cocktail so I can see it. Okay, so it's got Absolute Citron Vodka. Nope,
they subbed it for Tito's.
So that might be why it's a little bit different color down there in the middle. Parrot Bay Coconut Rum, Gin, Pineapple Juice, Sour Mix, Chambord, Sprite, and Blue Carousel with a Lotus Glow Cube. Yeah.
Molly's already claimed the Lotus Glow Cube.
Glow Cube. I'm going to need to add that.
Cool? You could take a bath with that.
Oh, that would be so cool. Alright, I got the Lamu Libation. It's got Star African Rum, Curzon Banana Rum, some guava puree. No, you can't have this, hon. Pineapple juice, Wally.
You can't have it.
Well, for multiple reasons, you can't have it. And a Gosling 151 floater on top. I was just going to take a sip, but yeah, I better put a straw in that. No need to be sipping 151. We just said the romance is amazing. This is such. Yes. No, it doesn't. Especially this romantic family dinner.
It truly is a romantic family dinner.
Truly is. Well, this is a small plates restaurant. We got the falafel. Irene loves the falafel. I love the falafel.
Only on the kids menu.
And it's only on the kids menu, but we always order it. And then they deliver it and they say, kids falafel, and we say, yes, please. Yum.
It's not falafel. It's falafel.
Okay, well, I got the chicken bowl. Yum.
And this is the tuna poke bowl.
Oh, that looks right up your alley.
I'm really excited about that.
Is it good, buddy?
I have to eat another bite.
Take another bite. Is that the best mac and cheese on property?
I'm trying to try all the mac and cheese.
This is Wally's meal. Look at that. That's an insane amount of food. That's chicken, mac and cheese,
green beans, and he got rice.
And
this is a new
That's it. Is that his dessert?
Item on the menu, and it's a cookies and cream brownie.
Wait, are you gonna have some of that, huh?
So officially, I was like, you need to get that.
You need to get that, Walter. Share with mom. No, you can't touch it. Well, Irene's trying my drink, the Boda Rita. It's got mezcal, grapefruit liqueur, guava puree,
lime juice. It's like not overly smoky, and it's got a good bite to it. You're gonna like that a lot.
Okay, I'm excited. And Irene got the Hightower Rocks. It's basically a watermelon margarita. It's got Casa Dragones Blanco with watermelon, sweet and sour, and lime juice. Okay, well, you owe me a taste of that one since you drank half of mine.
I drank half of yours.
Oh, yeah, the smoke is very light. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is gonna be good.
All right, well, this is a new menu item on the kids' menu. It's a gluten-free cookies and cream brownie.
What?
I'm so excited to try this. And
had to get the churros.
We had to get the churros because they're gluten-free and delicious. And I heard that they swapped out the raspberry like habanero sauce, so now it's like this. I think it's like a caramel.
It's like caramel sauce, yeah.
So
that looks amazing.
Which I'm okay with. I do like the raspberry habanero sauce, but I'm excited for the caramel.
Yeah.
So this is not caramel. It's a coffee creme glaze.
What?
Oh,
and the other one's vanilla. You should do the two together. It'd be like a vanilla coffee. The mind currently blown. All right, she's going in on the new. How's that? Is that good too?
Very good. Wow. Very rich.
Chocolate Mickey, the golden chocolate. Oh, I can see it in your mouth. That's disgusting. You're not disgusting. That's disgusting. The golden chocolate Mickey. Okay, well, Nomad Lounge killed it once again. Amazing food. We're gonna go try to hop on Navi River Journey. We were a little bit late because we got hung up at Nomad Lounge. Oh, Wally. Okay, well, we were about a half hour late, 25 minutes late, but it still turned green, so no need to beg forgiveness, plead, or borrow. Whoa, look at that. Sign out front posted a 55 minute wait. We'll get around here and see what it actually looks like. There's actually a lot of people waiting. Oh, not too bad, the most people I've ever seen waiting here. So I just saw the group in front of us. This thing takes off like rocket fire.
Whoa. Are you going into the waterfall, Wally?
I think we are.
Oh no, no, no. Turn, turn. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, look at that. What is that? Okay, comments. Are these trees real? or fake?
Giant leaf.
I'm pretty sure that's fake.
It's crazy.
I'm pretty sure that's fake.
You think it's real?
Yeah.
Light it up in the comments. We know you guys will know. Fake. Calling it. Wally found this neat bridge over here. I don't think I've ever been this way. I'm sure this is like the extended flight of passage queue. Well, this is officially goodbye to Animal Kingdom for a while. See you real soon, Animal Kingdom.
All right, well, that was an awesome park day. Genie Plus was totally worth it.
We
got
to
do all the things. Yeah, so we got to do pretty much everything that we wanted to in Hollywood Studios. And we got to get in two rides here at Animal Kingdom, and we had one for Kilimanjaro Safari, but because of the rain and because Nomad Lounge took a little bit longer than usual, they gave us a pass to use tomorrow in Epcot. So that's kind of nice. We're gonna try and get on something in Epcot tomorrow, but it was a pretty awesome day. And we did pay for the premium parking, which is $20 with your annual pass. $25 with your annual pass. So it's definitely worth it if you're gonna park hop and made it super quick and easy to get in and out of the park.
Especially Hollywood Studios without the trams.
Yes, so awesome day. Now we're on our way over to Typhoon Lagoon for the H20 Glow Nights parties. We're super excited for that.
But that's another video.
So stay tuned. You're not gonna wanna miss that.
Yeah, make sure you've subscribed. You've hit that bell icon to be notified, and friends who've come back. We already asked you a comment, one question, are those leaves real or not? But let us know if you've been to an H20 Glow Night.
Let us know if you've done Genie Plus to park hop before. Yeah. So
hit that like button on the way out if you would. This is the wonderful world of Walter.
And we love you guys just the way you are. Bye!